you just won your match. Yes. And you're gonna play in quarterfinals against Shingo.
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
It's gonna be hard. Shingo is a really good player. He's really fast and a very strong player. But yeah, I'm gonna try to do my best. Last match was in three sets. He won from me in three sets. But I'm gonna do my best and maybe I can beat him here.
And we'll see you in the tournament since quite a long time now. Do you like coming to Paris?
Yeah, I like coming to Paris. It's nice weather, and of course Paris is very good, and the tournament is very, very good organized. So yeah, that's why I'm coming back.
Yeah. What do you like the most about the French Open?
What I most like is that is the setup of the. Of the tournament side here, the center court and the players lounge and the lounge is there. It's pretty good. Yeah.
Un petit mot hollandais.
And can we have a few words in Dutch? No, in
Dutch.
Dutch? Yeah.
What do you want? What do you want to know?
For the fans, just one word for your fans in Holland.
Nou, welkom hier in Parijs. We zijn hier in Parijs waar we de French Open spelen in 2013. Het is een fantastisch toernooi, heerlijk hier met dit prachtige weer. En ik zou zeggen, kom eens een keer kijken.
Oké. Okay? Thank you very much.
You're welcome.